Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 News. My name is Holden Bell, and I'm your news anchor. Today is Wednesday, February 23rd, 2022. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours, and please join for the pledge, led by my co-anchor, Miss Bell.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. The character trait of the month is
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Respect. Showing respect to someone means you act in a way that shows you care about their feelings and well-being. Showing respect for others includes things like not calling people mean names, treating people with courtesy, and being kind even when you are here or told something you do not like. Try to show your respect to your adults and your peers daily. Just a reminder to save the day. This Thursday, tomorrow night, Fallujah Pines Art Show in the Schooly Cafe from 5 to 7 p.m. Classes reporting perfect attendance last week were Conrad and York. And the attendance class of the week is both classes. You get a treat this week. Remember, the number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use your manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just 20 minutes a day, and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a wonderful Wednesday, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.